Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Nicole, a licensed insurance agent and the host of our YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about car insurance and specifically whether or not your policy covers other drivers. So if you're wondering whether or not you're covered in case your friend borrows your vehicle, stay tuned and I'll explain everything. In short, the answer is yes. Your auto insurance does cover other drivers. But of course, there are some caveats to this. The key point to remember is that auto insurance always follows the vehicle, not the driver. So if you lend your vehicle to a friend or a family member and they get into an accident, your car insurance will likely be the one to foot the bill, up to your policy limits, of course. However, there are a few situations in which another driver may not be covered by your policy. For instance, if it's your new teen driver and you fail to tell your insurance agent to add them as an authorized driver, and they end up getting into an accident, it's possible that your insurance company will deny the claim since you didn't notify your agent to add them as a household driver. Additionally, if your friend or family member is using your car for business purposes, such as delivering pizzas, and they get into an accident, they may not also be covered. And if somebody takes your vehicle without your consent and wrecks it, it's possible that you won't be held accountable for any of the damages. But of course, this depends on the claim situation. If you're ever unsure about whether or not another driver is covered by your auto insurance policy, it's always best to err on the side of caution and contact your insurance agent or company for clarification. They'll be more than happy to help you understand your coverage and determine if the other driver is going to be covered under your policy. If you're looking for a new quote or you just want to speak to an agent, click the link below, or you can leave any of your comments or questions in the box below as well. Remember to give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time.